I've done. But I'll leave you alone from now on, if that's what you want. You know why I leave you alone?
I know I need you.
Because I care about your feelings more than mine.
I need to love you.
I love you.
I'd love
you. You are the finest woman I've ever met.
It's been so
I don't
long.
Believe there's a more generous soul in all of France.
Stop that.
I long to feel you.
I shouldn't have listed all the reasons I love you.
I feel this need for you. And I
Nobody
need
needs me.
To hear you.
Is
I'm that
a monster.
So wrong?
I do. I need you.
I need you.
But I could not stop loving her any more than I could stop breathing.
The only way I can wrap my mind around what's happened all these past months.
When we're close, I fear you.
For you and me.
Still, I'm afraid to tell you.
Your voice, I'm hearing. But then I heard you sing. This tiny ball of light appeared. Went right to my chest. Straight through me.
I don't
know how to say this, but touch something in me. Right here.
Right here.
I'm so tired of defending what I've become.
I have fought against my better judgment, my family's expectation, the inferiority of your birth, my rank and circumstance, all these things, and I'm willing to put them aside and ask you to end my agony.
I don't understand.
I love you.
I hated you for what you did to me at that train station.
I was trying to help you.
I hated you! Next time there's a fool, pluck up the courage and ask me before somebody else does. And not the last resort.
You don't know who you are.
You can't even hang out with a woman for 24 hours without sleeping with her.
That was true until I met you.
Right before we got into the cabin, he told me about how I